Really hope the GoPro recorded that. I don't think we got the crash. Frame's still intact.